judge in front of the United States attorney doesn't assault anybody, doesn't touch anybody, doesn't throw a piece of paper on the ground. And when he gets surrounded by at least a dozen federal agents, he puts his arms up in the air and says, "What are you doing?" And they throw him to the ground. That's what this case is about. It's okay to say no to the federal government sometimes. That doesn't make you a criminal. It doesn't mean you don't love or respect this country. It means there are principles we're standing for. They wouldn't let him stand. They threw him to the ground.
You said he was tased?
I think he was tased multiple times.
Did you see the tased?